ॐ श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ॐ गणानान्त्वा गणपतिगुं हवामहे कविं कवीनामुपमश्रवस्तमम् ज्येष्ठराजम् ब्रह्मणाम् ब्रह्मणस्पत आनश्रृण्वन्मूतिभिस्सीदसादनम् श्रीमहागणाधिपतये नमः. ऐ प्रे टु दि लॉर्ड एस गणेश सो दैट दि ऑब्स्टेकल्स could be removed. I need to pay special attention that the prayer is not mechanical. It is not based on the memory of earlier experience of prayer. It is always fresh and it is always in the now. It is as if I am praying for the very, very first time. Om yogena chittasya padena vacham malam sharirasya cha vaidyakena योपाकरोत्तम प्रवरम मुनीनाम पतंजलिम प्राञ्जलिरानतोऽस्मि. दिस इज द प्रेयर इन रिकग्निशन ऑफ द विस्डम द ग्लोरी ऑफ द विस्डम दैट इज हैंडेड ओवर टू द मैनकाइंड थ्रू जनरेशंस. Open the eyes and close softly. Keep the iris in the center. A smile. Mudita Vadana. Sankalpa. Drop all plans of various actions to be accomplished and all that. Shake off all ideas of actions and accomplishments. There is nothing to be accomplished really. Watch the peace all around mentally. That establishes peace in the heart. I understand in life nothing is more important than being with myself. Meditation is a deliberate effort or attempt to pierce the superficial layers of consciousness. I try to explore the very basics of human existence in meditation. Watch the asana, the posture, sthira, sukha, the joy of being, sukha, the reasonless joy of being. The reasonless joy, sukha. Sama, sameness of the body and of the mind. The sama, sameness at the level of the body is asana, at the level of the mind, equanimity is a discipline called yoga. Samatvam yoga uchyate. And as the inner core of the being, it is sama, the Brahman. Samam Brahma. Sameness. In practical terms, in the world, there are only events. In life, there are only events. They are neither good nor bad. It means no need for getting attached to an event and no sense in resisting another event. Sama. That is wisdom at a very deep level of the human existence. Sthira sukham asanam. Watch the body as a breathing statue. Watch it like a horseman watches the horse. See whether the illustration helps you to negate the I sense in the body. Meditation is the art of seeing the false as the false, the non-self as the non-self. And this requires the courage of wisdom. This body. This body. What a vision. This body. Idam shariram. Neither me nor mine. Then what is the significance of issues of life? they become very insignificant. If I know the body as a this body, neither me nor mine. Idam shariram. If this body, neither me nor mine, then what is the meaning of the word or the sense I? You explore. I. Kshetrajnyoham. Feel the liveliness in the legs, the vital force in the legs. Abdomen, stomach, chest, hands, neck, and head. Both hands and legs. Entire body. Recognize that this aliveness is not a thought. It is deeper than mind and thought. It is timeless. There is no time in it. You are already in the timeless reality. It is that simple. It is formless. Form belongs to the body, not to the aliveness. And hence, there is no sense of insecurity or uncertainty in it. As you feel the aliveness, you don't feel insecure or uncertain. It is indeed the being which is life. Start watching the breath. Pranayama should not be an enforced labor. You should befriend it. Prana is very, very subtle. It is not as gross as it looks. It is the foundation of life. Its expressions are infinite. Start breathing with the stomach. Bulge out the stomach while you inhale and then pull back the stomach as you exhale. This could be a demanding effort. It requires practice. Sit erect. Keep the smile, don't be grim, don't hold the hands firmly, keep them relaxed. Do slowly, as slowly as you can manage. Just stay with it. Do not allow the mind to wander. Don't engage in incoherent thinking. Stay with the breath. Don't doubt it. What is the purpose of this or what is the benefit of this? You need not have any benefit. Just stay with the breath. Shift to the chest breathing. The midsection breathing. The shoulders move horizontally, not vertically. you can reduce the speed, thereby avoiding jerks. Don't be in a hurry. The hurrying nature should be negated. Be as cool as you can be. Slowly inhale and slowly exhale. Shift to the shoulder breathing. Slowly you make the shift. Don't look forward to anything. Just be with the breath. Don't be disappointed if there are jerks. Just reduce the speed a little more. complete the ongoing round and then settle back into the normal anuloma viloma. Introduce Omkara while exhaling. Om is the divine sound. It is the voice of Ishvara coming through the breath. Om is the prayer within the breath. It deeply relaxes the mind. It is the true yoga. Om is the true yoga as it connects the individual existence with Ishvara. The last two rounds. Stop watching the breath. Stay in the heart. Just be. Being is spontaneous. When all the mental effort is dropped, being is. It is not accomplished. It is. It is the substratum of all the three states of experiences. Just be. Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti 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 Harihi Om Tat Sat Shri Krishna Arpanamastu. Relax. Sit at ease. The inner organs are nicely massaged. You can feel that. And the mind is beautifully relaxed. You can enjoy that also. Relax. Slowly open the eyes.